three things that happen during Ramadan. Number one, the gates of Jannah are open. Number two, the gates of Jahannam are closed. And number three, the shaitan is locked up.